I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. When working on xApps on a touchscreen device, you have the option to activate and use touch mode in the view tab. In this video, I'll show you some basic interactions using touch gestures when working on xApps on a touchscreen device. Let's get started. Here, I have a model open on Solidworks X-Shape, but this applies to other xApps as well. You can enable touch mode in the view tab if it's not already active. I can rotate the model by holding one finger down and dragging. I can tap the screen with one finger to mimic a left mouse click. Double tap counts as a double click. For example, I can double tap a tab to pin it. Depending on where I tap on the screen, hold, and then release, different actions will occur. If I tap and hold on the tab, it will turn into a right click. If I tap and hold on an icon, it will display the tooltip. If I tap and hold somewhere on my model, I'm able to select other. If I tap and hold and complete the blue ring and drag my finger, I can activate offset cursor for one-time use to help me select a specific face, line, or vertex. I can use two fingers to zoom out by pinching the screen and zoom in by spreading two fingers. To pan the view, I can use two fingers and drag. Two-finger double tap reframes the model. I can also rotate the model parallel to the viewing plane by using two fingers. Sometimes two hands might be easier. And those are some of the basic interactions you can use with touch gestures. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more training content on xApps.